Hey girls.
Yes.
You know what time it is?
Yes.
What time is it?
It's Christmas.
Get lit with us, it's DC's family Christmas. Subscribe to the channel, you know we drop those hits, yeah. It's Vlogmas, we do pranks, challenges, and skits, yeah. DC and Daytona, Lyric Haven and Anaya, we on fire, yeah.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We spreading holiday cheer. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We spreading holiday cheer.
Hey, I'm so happy that Christmas is coming up.
I know, right? I love Christmas so much. You just get to open your gifts, you know. Yeah. Just have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Oh my God. I'm happy too, but I'm just a little stressed out. And now you help me.
Okay.
Hey, girls, move these bowls. Move this stuff over. We have presents around. Okay, guys, so this is super important to get these presents wrapped while your dad is gone. Like, we cannot wrap presents while he's here, okay?
We cannot do that.
No, we cannot. Okay, so we can just start right here, and then, hey, can you get me,
Mom,
get this?
And the scissors. Mom.
What? I got so much to do, like, stop bugging me right now, Anaya.
I just wanted to let you know that you have a bow in your armpit. You need to slow down.
Oh my God, guys, see, this is how Christmas makes me, like, it makes me just a little anxious, I would say. Just a little anxious. Okay, thank you
just
for that.
Just slow down a little bit.
Okay, you hold this. Okay, guys, y'all hold this wrapping paper while I cut right here. Guys, you know what's weird?
What?
Let me check my phone.
Okay.
They've been telling me that, like, these packages been delivered to the house, right?
Mm-hmm.
But I haven't gotten anything, like, isn't that weird?
That is weird.
Have you guys seen any packages at the door tonight? Have you seen any?
No, I have not.
Haven. Have you seen any packages being delivered at the house?
No.
Lyric, what about you?
No.
You haven't seen any packages?
No.
Okay.
So
we have these
That's
three.
Weird. Okay, I gotta call them and ask them about that. I have no idea. But yes, let's get this one wrapped while your dad is gone. Because we have to be very sneaky about this, guys.
Very sneaky.
Oh my God.
UPS.
What? There's nothing here? What? No, because I just heard the guy say UPS. Like, I just heard him. He just said UPS. What? Oh my gosh. Mom! There's literally nothing at the door. There's nothing there. The UPS guy was like, UPS, and he knocked. But then I opened the door and nothing was
there. You didn't see anything.
Nothing was there. Empty. I'm like, what?
That's
so
what
weird.
I'm telling you. Like, they've been saying that they've been delivering stuff and I haven't received anything. That is, I can't even make
sense
of
it. I heard him say UPS.
I heard the same thing.
There's nothing there. That is so weird. Honestly, I don't know.
Oh my gosh. I don't know either, Naya. But what I do know is that we have to get these presents wrapped before your dad gets home. Lyric, hurry up. Give me a bow. Give me a bow. Hurry up, guys. Hurry. Yeah. And Naya, go ahead and start wrapping these presents right here. If you want to use that one, you can.
Hi.
Hey, where you been?
Just relaxing, you know.
Okay, I was actually looking for you because I'm about to go check the mailbox.
Mm-hmm.
And I heard Mommy saying something about some packages have been delivered, but they wasn't out front.
Yes, so we checked the front door because I heard a guy who was like, UPS, and I checked, and there was nothing there. I just don't know where they are.
It's super weird.
It's so weird. Like,
you know you have porch pirates this time of year.
That's true. I'm like, what is it? Like, where are the packages?
I was just going to go check the mailbox and see, because Mommy and Haven and Lyric is taking a nap, so
okay,
you don't want up, you and I. So let's go check the mailbox and just
maybe the gifts are in there, in the mailbox.
Yes, yeah, come on.
Okay,
let's go check. Well, that's weird. Like, I'm trying to figure it out. Like, you know.
I wonder if they have more presents inside. Let's see. The door is unlocked.
Naya. Thank you for walking to the mailbox with me. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
I know, man. It was so much fun. Daddy daughter time, right?
I know. I love spending time with you.
I know. Guess what, though? Welcome to the house of Ronette.
Dad, come on. Where's the present that we wrapped for Dad? That's weird. Mom. Mom, wake up. Guys, wake up. Wake up. You've been asleep for a while. Wake up, guys.
Just tired. I was like, here for afternoon. Like, it's just a lot of stuff. I'm doing for Christmas and stuff like that. I'm just so tired. But yeah.
Okay, but listen. So Dad and
Merry
I went to
the... Happy New Year.
What are you talking about? You're delusional. Okay, listen. Dad and I went to go check the mailbox, right?
Oh, did the packages come? They came, right?
No, they didn't come.
Why are you waking me up then?
I need to tell you that they weren't in there. They're not in there. We checked the mailbox. They're not in there.
Where are my packages?
So they're not at the front door, and they're not in the mailbox.
Oh, my God. Gosh, I cannot believe this. I have to get on this right now. I have to figure out what is going on. Like, my packages are coming up missing or something.
And listen, when I was about to wake you up, I noticed that there's no gifts by the tree. Like, two gifts are missing. Did you see that? Two gifts missing.
Leary, did you open the gift?
No.
Hey, please tell me you didn't open that gift that we wrapped earlier.
No, I didn't.
Then where did it go? Come on now.
And Anaya, you didn't open it.
I was out with Dad. No. Where did they go if they're not?
I didn't open it. I was asleep.
Hold on. Get up.
How is that possible?
I gotta check this out. This is not making no sense. This not making no sense at all. Anaya.
What?
I had their present right here.
Yes.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
The present was right here.
I know. Two presents are missing.
The gift for Dad, it was right here.
Guys, this cannot be happening. Are you telling me somebody came up in my house and took the present?
But who?
I know.
Who took the present?
I don't know.
DC and Daytona, Lyric Haven and Anaya, we on fire.
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Spreading high.